Welcome back to my channel. Channel to Nahams. Anyway, I am Miss Mariel Bautista from Yums 11A, and my goal for today, aside from vlogging this, obviously, is to convince you guys why dancing is the best thing that you can do for your body.
But wait.
Did you know? I'm a dancer myself. Yep. Ever since I was like 7 years old, I already engaged myself in dancing. And until now, I can proudly say that I'm a dancer.
Apo, video lang to. Dancer to. Promise.
Okay, so what is dancing anyway?
Dancing is a movement of the body in a rhythmic way, usually to music and within a given space, for the purpose of expressing an idea or emotion, releasing energy, or simply taking delight in the movement itself.
Now you know what dancing is, maybe I should start convincing you now, huh?
First of all, dancing demands a lot of energy output, because it involves movement in all directions. Of course, the amount of energy you expend has a lot to do with how hard you're pushing yourself.
As a fellow dancer, I totally agree with this. Because the more you exert effort or give out energy, the better the feeling. Like, whenever I try to be energetic, pag sumasayaw ako, mas nagiging smooth yung flow, and you know, it feels good to be able to move freely in any directions, right? So, yun, that's the kind of freedom that I think dancing has helped me to express myself more. Second reason is the physical benefit of dancing. Dancing activates and trains your body's little support muscles and tendons. Just like what I said earlier, dancing requires effort. The more you dance, the more healthy your body becomes. In my own experience, back when I had my heavy training for a competition, I used to exercise every day or train every day. And you know, that helped me a lot as a person because I became physically fit. And I think that's one of the requirements as a dancer. It is to have a good body condition to be able to dance smoothly and, you know, execute your steps well.
Now, for my third reason, dancing also has mood and mind benefits. A 2007 study found that hip-hop dancing improved energy, buoyed mood, and a lowered stress in ways similar to aerobic exercise. According to a study from Frontiers in Aging Neuroscience, dancing improves the white matter of our brains. This tissue tends to break down gradually as we age, which leads to a loss of processing speed and the thinking and memory problems that arise later in life.
Diba? Dancing is also good for our brains. As you can see in the video, we were happy during that time. We were, you know, really enjoying the hip-hop dance that we're doing. Kasi we were so stressed in school that time. Like, yun ata yung time na parang medyo pa finals na rin ng school namin or during that quarter in our school. And you know, super stressed namin as a student. So, I think dancing became one of our coping mechanisms during those times as a student. So, yeah. Fourth reason, dancing has psychological benefits as well. Dancing is an effective therapy for those who suffer from social anxiety or fear of public speaking. Dancing can curb anxiety.
In my own experience, dancing helped me to cope with my anxiety, especially when I surrounded myself with people that share the same interest as mine, which is dancing. Dancing also encourages social bonding, or what psychologists call self-other merging. In this video, you can see the connection and sameness of the people I am dancing with. And that's exactly how dancing serves as a way to connect people and build a relationship.
Lastly, the touch aspect of dancing with a partner may offer some special perks. Touching improves well-being and reduces stress and anxiety. Basically, dancing is like exercise and a hug rolled together. And that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching once again. I am Luis Mariel Bautista from UMS 11A. And this is UMS Alindog, okay? So make sure to give us a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Bye!
Hindi ko na kaya. Grabe na tong finals ng second term. Grabe na.